Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another video. We are down here in Jerome, Michigan at Bundy Hill Off-Road Park. We have not done this park in almost 2 years now. It's been about May of 2021, I think was the last time we were out here. Okay, we're all aired down, flags are on. We're just getting into the park now. We're hoping to see some new stuff since we haven't been out here in a while.
We moved those tires out of the way.
That's unfortunate. That part was kind of fun. Upon entering the park, the first trail system that we decided to tackle was Full Tilt.
Is your front locker on?
Oh no, I'm just four low. I don't have lockers on.
Yeah, if you turn your front one on, you might be able to go.
The last time I was out here, I had a 2-inch lift and 35-inch tires, and I was unable to make it through this section. Going to a 4-inch long arm kit with a set of 38s made this section a lot more manageable. So we just got here, and the very first thing that we hit was this obstacle called Full Tilt, which is basically a rock pile that comes around a left-hand turn. And I actually struggled with a little bit. I was getting a little high center on my rear, somewhere in the rear. I don't know exactly where, but we got through it though. This was a fun little area in the park that really tested out the articulation of your Jeep. Upon getting further into the park, we found a fellow off-roader in need. I mean, it looks like it's just maybe a drive shaft.
Toyota axle.
Drive shaft?
Yeah, it just looks
we ran into this guy that's got a Geo Tracker, and he ripped off his front drive shaft. I think it looks like it's just a U-joint that he lost, but it's right in the mud, so I'm gonna try to get behind him and then winch him backwards. That way he can at least fix it on dry ground.
Dude, look at this mud.
Oh yeah.
It never hurts to help out a fellow off-roader, especially when it comes time to return the favor.
Gotta get these pancakes off my shoes.
I know, that's why I took my shoes off.
After helping the Geo Tracker guys out, we were back on the trail.
But does it? No.
Too many people were breaking shocks on it.
Yours was the other one.
Oh man, mine was nice and smooth.
No, that one had a divot to it. So
but it wasn't as steep.
Yeah. Oh, gotcha.
It was the one everybody else had.
Oh, okay. Very nice. Look at what I found.
$20.
No way.
Just sitting right there in the ice.
Yeah. Veterans discount.
Paid for my entrance.
Actually made $2 coming here. Well, price of gas.
Well, what's the veteran discount?
It was $18 for me to get in.
All right, $18 for veterans.
Yep.
$20 for everybody else. Suckers.
All right, and that's a wrap on Bundy Hill. We're just leaving the park now. It's around 4:00 in the afternoon. Awesome park. We had a great time, and now we're just heading back home. It's about 2 hours to get home. Thanks for watching the video, everybody. Really appreciate the support. We'll see you in the next one.